The Ugly Duckling by Jan Lewis, adapted from the Hans Andersen classic. Mother Duck sits on her nest. For her eggs she does her best. Ducklings hatch. What a lot. Five are happy. Well, five, one is not. Can you see which one isn't happy? He is fluffy, big and brown, scrawny neck, no yellow down. Ducklings peck him. Go away! We think you're ugly, they all say. Look at them laughing at him. I wonder how that makes him feel. Off he swims to some far lake, feeling that his heart will break. Crying big tears, he glides behind the ring and sadly hides. Summer passes, cold winds blow. Winter comes with ice and snow. Lonely, cold, with frozen feet, he grows thin, no food to eat. Why is there no food? Look at the cold wind blowing. Then the warm spring comes at last. The sun is hot, the ice melts fast. But Ugly Duckling, still alone, with no friends to call his own. But what do you see in the sky? Do you think they would be friends? Our Ugly Duckling looks up to the sky, sees three white swans flying by. He flaps his wings and with a cry, he too is flying fast and high. Can you see our Ugly Duckling getting up to the three swans? One, two, three. On the pond, the three swans land, heads held high, they're very grand. Ugly Duckling lands close by, feeling scared and very shy. Why is Ugly Duckling scared? What's he scared of? I wonder why he's feeling shy. Can you see Ugly Duckling up here? As they swim in his direction, he looks down at his reflection. In the water, shining bright, he sees a swan, all smooth and white. What happened to him over the summer? And by the pond, the children call, "There's a new swan, best of all." Happy with his new swan friend, so our duckling story ends.